Guys, we are at the top. This oak tree is too. I'm gonna have to cut that limb out anyway. Get this thing out of the way. This is a heck of a lot harder than it looks, I can guarantee that. Let me rest for a second before I push this thing down. Now, hand cutting the tree down is difficult. It's not even that big of a tree. But you guys are crazy if you think I'm cutting the rest of this thing down by hand. Switching to the chainsaw for this, it's pretty big stuff for a handsaw anyways. you're not gonna fall. Stuff like this is why it's important to always have a groundman. Because see, I left my other rope on the ground because I didn't expect to need it. Right now, I kind of need it, but I can just cut the thing off. I can just leave this and drop it later. Yeah, kind of the reason for climbing this is it's Friday. And I'm only doing a couple stump grinding jobs later, so I really don't have much good stuff to record. And this tree right here was really close to my burn pile, and sometimes it would catch on fire and stuff like that, so I'm just gonna cut it down. I could have easily pulled it over or whatever, but I kind of wanted to give you guys a first person view of what it's like to cut a tree down and land it all in a really small area. That tree was probably, I don't even know, maybe 30 feet or something like that. It wasn't too big, but I was able to land the entire tree in a small area right here. So if there was a fence or something nearby, or shrubs or something like that, it could be done.